feeling sorry, cause I'm working on my energy. Cleaning up, I'm taking care of all myself and me. Drinking coffee, take a sip, they say I'm sparkling. Manifest, I write it down, you know it's happening. Hi everyone, my name is Mridul and welcome back to my channel and welcome to the part 1 of my 24th birthday vlog. So it is 11 o'clock right now, 1 ghante mein I'm gonna turn 24. We're not going to talk about that right now. I just thought I should pick up the camera, start vlogging because I am expecting that my friends are going to come 12 baje cake cut karne ke liye. Last year we couldn't do that. But this year everyone is vaccinated so we can meet each other. So let me actually explain to you my plan for tomorrow, for my actual birthday. I should give you a backstory. Okay, so when I was planning my birthday, like thinking ki kya karna chahiye, kya nahi karna chahiye, first thing that I wanted to do was to go to Siddhivinayak Mandir. I very quickly realized that it's Ganpati season and it's gonna be so crowded. So I had to cancel that plan. The second plan that came to my mind was that I wanted to go on a yacht with my parents. Wo bhi cancel karna pada because it's not sailing season right now. It's been raining a lot, so it's not allowed to go on a yacht right now. So wo bhi plan cancel ho gaya. And then I was basically left with no ideas. And that's when my dad suggested that let's go to Renaissance ka brunch. We have been there a few times, so I thought why not? We can do that. So that's what we're gonna do tomorrow. I'll give you more details about that tomorrow morning, but abhi ke liye, let's go and have some dinner because I'm really hungry and I've ordered some Urban Tadka ka nimbu paneer. Urban Tadka has great food, but their nimbu paneer is really good, like it's superior, and I've been craving this since like a week, but I was like saving it for my birthday. I told myself that I will eat it on my birthday. Well, अभी मेरा बर्थडे स्टार्ट नहीं हुआ है बट प्री बर्थडे मील है ये. सो लेट मी गो एंड शो यू गाइज माई डिनर. सो डिनर फॉर टुनाइट वी हैव अ नान एंड देन वी हैव नींबू पनीर राइट हियर. आई कांट इवन एक्सप्लेन व्हाट आई फील अबाउट दिस सब्जी. प्लीज ट्राई इट, यू विल नॉट रिग्रेट इट. Okay, dinner is done. Abhi, I'm just going to continue editing. I want to get tomorrow's video out of the way. I do have one spare video in case if I'm not able to edit tomorrow's video, I can upload that. But I really just want to upload the transformation video. Let's see. Mujhe abhi khatam karna hai kyunki kal mujhe birthday ke din editing nahi karna hai.
Wow, it's so cute. Yeah. Kitna mast hai.
It's turned out exactly how we ordered.
Yeah. So cute.
Wow.
Simba 24. You had to write 24.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear.
Hi guys, good morning. So it is 7:30 in the morning. I'm just getting ready for the day and I'm just applying my face mask. This is my birthday face mask almost. And I think last night I told you that I'm supposed to go to Renaissance for my brunch, but that's not it. I'm also going there for my spa. So I'm going at the Kwan Spa for a 60-minute massage. I think it's the aromatic fusion massage. And then maybe I'm gonna do like a milk bath as well. I'll show you everything, of course. But basically, I just messaged them on Instagram for more details. Like I wanted to know more about like the massages. And they were so kind and they said that they would love to host me for my birthday. And I honestly feel so grateful to be able to collaborate with such a brand. And I'm very excited for today. So that's what is happening. Me and my sister Kashish are heading to the Kwan Spa right now. So I love getting massages, but I haven't gotten one in a really long time because of COVID, obviously. But now that I'm vaccinated, I do feel a little bit more comfortable living the normal life. This is the first time that I'm going to a restaurant in months. I don't even remember the last time I went to a restaurant, sat down and had a meal. And spa to dur ki baat hai. So I'm very excited that I saved this for my birthday. I'm gonna go and finish up with my packing. I do want to pack like a few things like my birthday outfit, thoda sa makeup for after the spa. So I'm gonna go do that. So we
we just got done with our spa. We've removed our mask abhi because there's literally no one around us. But we got done with our spa. How was your experience?
It was very good.
Yeah, even I really enjoyed the massage that I had. It was very relaxing. I almost slept beach mein. And then the jacuzzi was really nice. Like, it was fun.
Yeah,
it was a couple thing. So both of us could go in the jacuzzi together. So that was a lot of fun. I'll obviously make sure to link their menu and all of that in the description box below. In case you want to come here, you can come here with your family, like with your mom or with your significant other.
Sister.
Yeah, sister, best friend, whatever. Now what we're gonna do is now we're gonna go to the Lakeview Cafe and we're gonna have our brunch. So this is gonna be my birthday brunch and there's live music there. There's like a huge variety of foods, so I'm gonna take you guys along. The view here is so beautiful. Like, this whole property is so pretty. So this is the Pavai Lake right here and it's raining a little bit, so it's a little bit gloomy. It's usually like much more like brighter and more prettier. We were here with our cousin Vishal. We miss you, Vishal, if you're watching. We really miss you because last time when we were here, we went to the pool and it was a really good time. Like, we really look back to that time. So we miss you.
It's just a very nostalgic moment for us.
It is very nostalgic. And it's raining, so we need to go. Bye. My parents are here. Say hi.
Hi.
Wish me happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
So before I actually go in and have my lunch, I'm actually very, very hungry, so I need to go ASAP. But this is what my outfit looks like. This is what I wore for my birthday. It's a little bit short, but this is all I've carried, so this is what I have to wear. And then I also have this really cute purse, which fits absolutely nothing, but it looks cute. So this is what my outfit looks like. So we're done with our lunch and we are so full. Mere mom dad to kahi door hi nikal gaye. Hum log bhi yahan pe walk ke liye aaye hain because it's so pretty. Uske baad we're going home, but I have no idea what we're doing after that. I feel like something's going on, but then I don't know. I don't think so, actually. No, nothing's happening. Nothing going on.
Don't have expectations, please.
So we've left from Renaissance and now I don't know where we're going. I think my dad messed up something.
Big time.
So I know now that for sure something is going on. I don't know what. But Kashish, do you know what? Sach bol. Sach bol. Sab jhoota hai. Hi guys, welcome to Adi Camp time. So we are at Maddie's studio, prepping it, trying to surprise her by decorating this in a very pastel kind of a theme. So obviously we have decided to go with the three colors that she likes the most, the lavender, the pastel pink and the teal color. So we are trying to add as many elements as possible in these particular colors, and we have no idea how we are going to go about this. So I'll try to vlog as much as I can, but I'm still noob at this, so please bear with me. So we have a few orchids, some gypsy, some just green leaves and a few roses. So this is what we have in decor, whatever we could get in these colors we have tried to get. This is the curtain, these are paper plates, some more decor.
Some cute paper plates.
Yeah, okay, cute paper plates.
See?
Then we have Adu here who's trying to make a
flower.
So we are planning to make this wall as the centerpiece of the whole decor, and we have shifted the racks to this corner beside the TV. I'm sure you must have seen the studio tour, so you know what was where before this.
If you haven't, go watch it now.
So dhamki no ko dioga?
Link in the description box below.
Yeah, we'll link the studio tour in the description box below if you have not watched it. Gonna try to keep the pace, but someday we will find that the world has changed, but we stay true to each other. I will always be there for you whenever you need my help. I'm taking my time to be. So we have put these curtains on this wall. These are plastic curtains, but they are reusable. We are trying to use as little plastic as possible. That's why we have not used anything that you know goes waste. Everything is either paper or reusable items. We are not using balloons because they're just you know environmental waste, so we have stopped using that. We are going to be using anything that can be reused, we have got, or anything that is paper, we have got here. I'll show you everything that we have, and I'll link everything in the description box below as well.
Same Mother Nature.
Abhi tak, this is the update.
No, my flower is also ready.
Flowers abhi tak lagane hai.
And this mess
and Mr. Mayur Agarwal.
And there is our supervisor.
So now we are planning to put these fairy lights. Ye chal raha hai na? So we are planning to put these fairy lights iske upar pura aisa. And we have got flowers also. These we are going to put throughout the house in bits and pieces. So let's see how that goes. Father son moments. This is what we have done till now. We've put fairy lights curtains ke peeche se. अभी तो थोड़ा ये लाइट आ रहा है इसके लिए इतना अच्छा लग रहा नहीं है, बट आई थिंक शाम को वंस थोड़ा सा अंधेरा हो जाएगा इट विल लुक रियली नाइस. ऐसा एक्सपेक्टेशन तो है हमारा, होपफुली ऐसा हो जैसा हम एक्सपेक्ट कर रहे हैं. बाकी स्टेटस अपडेट, तीर्थ इज हियर, इज मेकिंग क्राफ्ट फ्लावर्स. जितिन और मैंने अभी जस्ट ये लाइट्स लगाई है. सो हियर वी हैव आदू एंड शिखर, जिन्होंने सब अभी ये सेटअप किया है, फ्लावर्स लगा रहे हैं.
Incomplete yet.
Yeah, they are working on that. And यहाँ पे मयूर भाई ने प्रोजेक्टर सेटअप कर दिया पूरा. किधर गया उसका?
नीचे
किधर गया? यहाँ पे उसका वो सेटअप चालू है उनका. अभी वो वड़ा पाव के लिए रुके हैं. Okay guys, so status update. I think after around ए भाई रुकना, बात करो ना इधर.
काम नहीं कर रहे.
बात मत कर, काम करने नहीं बोल रही. So guys, अरे यार त्रास दे रहा है पब्लिक सब. ये तो पहले दिखा जाता कि this is done. उसके अलावा वी पुट फ्लावर्स देयर, वी पुट सम आई डोंट नो व्हाट इज क्राफ्ट फ्लावर्स हियर, पुट अ फेरी लाइट्स ऑन देम. देन ये जो आइलैंड है वहाँ पे वी पुट दीज प्लेट्स, उनके आजू बाजू में फ्लावर्स लगा दिए, फेरी लाइट्स छोड़ दिया है. अब ये फिल होंगे कपकेक्स से. इसके अलावा तीर्थ सर इज डूइंग लाइक अ रोज पेटल्स का रोड यहाँ पे एंट्रेंस, ग्रैंड एंट्री. ऑल्सो वी पुट टुगेदर सम ऑर्किड्स हियर. And as of now, I think, yeah, that's it.
She loves me.
Hey, flower bae. So, Adu and I have baked around, I think, 25 to 30 cupcakes for her. And we are going to put teal, lavender and pink icing on top of them.
Show them.
So, just a minute, I'll show you guys. So, these are the cupcakes that we have baked. So, this is lavender icing. Similarly, we have teal.
And pink
and some extra just in case.
Yeah.
So we'll vlog the whole icing process as best as we can. So here we go.
Our first attempt.
Woohoo! Success!
Cute! Yippee!
Garka, garka.
May cam.
wait.
What are you doing, Adi?
I just made the perfect one.
I've been making the perfect ones. See.
Oh, nice.
Okay, so guys, Maddie is here and we are opening the door in a minute.
Oh my god.
थोड़ा और आ गया.
Happy birthday!
Wow, so cute. Thank you guys. So pretty. Ooh, there's a projector. So cute. Thank you.
Can you guess the theme?
Flat theme?
No.
Pastel.
Skion pastel.
Taking a small giveaway break. So this is what today's giveaway looks like. All the rules are mentioned on the screen. I'm also going to leave them in the description box below. So definitely check it out.
So while editing this video, I realized that I forgot to film an outro. I was so taken aback on my birthday that I completely forgot to pick up the camera and film an outro. But I just wanted to say I had one of the best birthdays ever. I loved my birthday this year and it was just so wholesome. It was perfect. Also, one more thing that I do want to add is that my reaction when I entered the studio was a little bit thanda. Like, it wasn't what I was feeling inside. It's just that I get a little bit awkward in these kinds of situations and I can't like fully express myself, but I thoroughly enjoyed. I loved the idea that they had behind the entire setting up process. And while I was editing the footage, it just brought a smile on my face, them setting up the whole thing. In the end, they also showed me a video that they had put together, clips of everyone from my family, my friends, and that video was so wholesome. It was so cute. It was literally the cherry on top of everything else. We also ended up going to Tanishq on the day of my birthday, and they got a cake for me there as well. So that was just crazy. I do want to take a moment and thank all of my fan pages and you guys as well for sending me all of your wishes, your love, your kind words. It means so much to me, and it just made my day. So thank you for being there for me, and I'll see you soon in my next video. Bye.